Welcome, welcome, welcome to another edition of Elder Lee's Gospel Quartet Paradise. Here you can hear some of the greatest new music by our independent artists, you can hear old music, and an occasional episode of Elder Lee's Funnies. And from time to time, we'll share some information that may benefit you and your everyday lives. So sit back, grab your snacks, pull up a chair, and enjoy the finest of male and female quartets anywhere on the planet.
Yeah. If Ricky were here tonight, he'll say these words right here. Satan knocked me down, and he thought no one can. But Jesus took him by the hand, said, hold on, son, I'll be right there. Listen, find myself down on my knees. But I look towards heaven ways. I say, Lord, you're all that I ever need. I got bold and looked the devil straight in the face. I said, Satan, get thee behind me. Satan. Y'all come on, let's have some church in here. Just leave me alone. Listen, all I want him to do is just tell the devil, Satan.
Just leave me
real sweet,
alone.
Real sweet. Leave me alone.
Satan, just leave me alone.
One thing I found out, he don't bother once.
Leave me alone.
That he already got.
Ooh.
But let me tell you this.
Leave me alone.
Whether you believe it or not, God is on his way back.
Satan, just leave me alone.
He's on his way back. Look at here. You can look at the signs.
Satan, just leave me alone.
And you can tell it ain't gonna be long. He's coming back looking for a church.
Leave me alone.
Without a spot or wrinkle.
Ooh.
But look at here.
Leave me alone.
Me and the family got together. And we're gonna make the devil
Satan,
mad.
Just leave me alone.
Y'all help me say,
shoot.
Come on. Shoot. They tell me when you moan, the devil don't understand.
Shoot.
They tell me when you moan, he don't understand. Listen, how many you know there's power in that name? They say demons begin to tremble when you call on the name of Jesus. Devil, you got to go. You got to leave my mind alone. You got to leave my body alone. Y'all hear me tell them, oh,
Satan,
just leave me alone, Satan.
Feet, y'all. past all your cares. Ain't no secret what my God can do. What he done for others, he'll do the same for you.
The Lord
is always,
always
right on time.
On time.
Yes, he is.
On time.
The Lord is.
The Lord.
He's always,
it's always
good God Almighty.
On time.
Yes, he is.
He's on time.
Said I wish I had a witness.
The Lord.
That no ill.
It's always
right on time.
On time.
Yes, he is.
On time.
What we're trying to tell you is God.
He's on time.
He's on time.
God's on time.
I say God.
He's on time.
Is right on time.
God's on time.
Can I get a witness?
On time.
That can testify.
God's on time.
That God.
God's on time.
Is always on time.
God's on time.
On time.
On time.
Good God of mine.
God's on time.
On time.
On time.
Great God Almighty.
God's on time.
Can I ask you a question?
Sometime.
Anybody been sick?
God's on time.
I ain't talking about headache sick.
Sometime.
I ain't talking about Tylenol sick.
Sometime.
Real, real sick.
Sometime.
Doctor walked away.
Sometime.
Shaking his head. Let me ask you something here.
Sometime.
Didn't God heal your body?
Sometime.
Won't God heal you?
Sometime.
You ought to testify.
Sometime.
That God will show up.
Sometime.
Time. I got to hurry along. But I got one more question. Anybody ever had bills? I said bills due. No, you didn't have money in your pocket. But when it came time, time for you to pay your bill, didn't God show up? Didn't God show up? Won't God make a way for you? Won't God work it out? Said now if you don't mind, let the world know that God's been good.
They've
been real good. I got one more question. Anybody ever been broken hearted? Anybody ever been broken hearted? I can't speak for you, but I can speak for me. I was down and out. I was all alone. But God stepped in and he gave me love like I never had before. And now if you don't mind, I'ma testify. I'ma let the world know that God showed up. That God showed up. I'ma live a witness that he's alive. Good God Almighty. I feel good right now. Roger, I feel good right now. Ricky, I feel good right now. I gotta let somebody know. Let somebody know. May not come when you want it. May not come when you want it. Stay right there. Stay right there. He's on the way. He's on the way. Don't you worry about it. Don't you worry about it. Just keep on keeping on. Just stay on your knees. Just keep calling his name. He's gonna work it out for you. He's gonna work it out for you. Louie. He's gonna work it out for you. I'm talking about Jesus. I said Mary's baby. Alpha and Omega. The first and the last. Jesus. Bridge over troubled water. Shelter in the time of storm.
Hi. Hi, this is Judy Cheeks. You're listening to Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, better known as the Sheriff. Now, if you like indie groups or today's traditional quartets or yesterday's or whatever you like, if it's gospel, tune into the Gospel Quartet Paradise all week and you will not be disappointed. Take care, be safe, God bless.
About a lady by the name of Mary Lena Wood. Every once in a while she would be crying about me being a small child. I really didn't understand. Can I tell you what she told me? Yeah. I remember when I was a child.
Oh, just a little child.
I used to sit down. Watch my mother cry. She said, son, you're too young to understand.
That's what she told me.
Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Mr. Willie Clayton.
Y'all don't mind crying, let me sing this one more time.
I remember, oh, when I was a child. Thank you, Lord. I used to sit down. Oh, yeah. And watch my mother cry. She had tears in her eyes. She said, son, oh Lord, you're too young to understand.
I was too young, y'all.
I gotta leave you in the hands of the Lord. In the hands of the Lord. Don't you know my soul?
Don't you know my soul?
Joy. What I'm singing about today.
How I got over.
Oh, how I got over.
How I got over.
Say one more time, wait.
Through the storm and the rain.
How I got over.
If you're troubling mine,
I made it over.
How I got over.
Made it over.
Kept on crying.
Kept on crying.
But I still made it over.
I made it over.
I made it over.
Somebody come on and go with me.
I made it over.
Look at your neighbor and tell him I made it.
Yes, I did.
Oh, if mama could see me right now.
Anybody here that made it over?
She Some of y'all might not know what we're talking about right now, but if you look back over your life and just remember what mama was talking about, it had to be the hand of the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Taking every step for you.
Well, let me say this. I kept on walking.
I made it.
And I kept on praying.
I made it. Somebody come on and go with me.
Thank you, Lord.
I made it.
Through the storm and the rain.
Look at your neighbor.
I may have to cry sometimes.
I don't know how I made it.
But I made it.
To be nothing but the Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Somebody come on.
No matter what you're going through, remember, it's already done.
It's already done. It's already done. Yes, it's already. It's already done. The battles, it's already done. The victory, it's already won. It's already done. Yes, it's
sunny all the time, sometimes it's storm, but when God's your refuge, no weapon formed against you could ever get a chance to do you harm. So don't ever be afraid, just listen to the song.
He got your joy,
already.
joy,
already.
He got your peace,
already.
Your peace of mind,
already.
Love and happiness,
already.
God got
already.
It.
To be.
What we are to be.
We love Williams, and you are listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams, aka the Sheriff. And nobody does quartet music quite like the Sheriff. Nobody.
Listen. There was a woman from Samaria came to the well to get some water. There she met a stranger, the way the story tells her. She dropped her pitcher, you know the woman, she was made richer. But the water he gave her, it wasn't from the well. You know Jesus,
Jesus came to water.
Yes, he did know. You know Jesus,
Jesus came to water.
Yes, he did. Oh, Jesus,
Jesus
came in water and it was not. Ooh, Jesus,
Jesus came.
Yes, he did. Listen here. So I came to Jesus as I was. I was wearied, wounded, and sad. I found in him a resting place. He had made me glad. Oh, Jesus,
Jesus came.
Oh, Lord, Jesus. Do y'all understand
Jesus
who did it? Ooh, Jesus. Ooh,
Jesus,
yeah. He gave me water. Oh, yes, he did. Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
Come here, baby. Let's tell him what
yeah.
He gave you.
He gave me water. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. He gave me water.
He gave me water.
I came.
Uh-huh.
Just dance for hours. I was weary.
I was weary.
So sad.
Yeah.
But I found in him
yeah.
A sweet old resting place.
Yeah.
I cannot tell you what he did for
come
me.
On.
I cannot tell you what he did for
come
me.
On.
He made me glad.
Yes.
He put joy,
joy
in my heart.
Yeah.
He put a pep
yeah.
in my step. My father
took
to the water.
Yeah.
He raised his hand
yeah.
in obedience to God's command.
Yeah.
I baptized
you, my son, in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Ghost. He took me down, he took me down, down in the water. When I came out, I had joy in my heart. When I came out, peace, I have you in my I'm saved, born again. I know my name has been written in the book of life. If I don't wake up, if I don't wake up, if I don't wake up.
Throughout these trying times, like my grandmama always taught me, she says, son, the quickest way to get more from Jesus is to tell him thank you for what he already gave you. So how many of y'all know he's been sending blessings?
I was lost in a world of sin. Jesus quickly pulled me in. Since that day, I can say, he's been sending blessings my way.
True story.
Over in my father's,
come here, Bishop.
Father's house.
What's your favorite song? Can't remember it? Don't worry. Keep listening. You'll probably hear it right here on the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams. Don't move that dial.
Lordy, I just wanna thank you, Lord. I
thank you for keeping me.
Lord, you wrap your arms around me, kept me so safe and warm, Lord. I
thank you for keeping me.
Yes, sir. Can I say this? When all my bills were due, somehow you brought me through. Lord, I
thank you for keeping me.
And a lot of y'all can feel me when I say this. When my money, it was funny, and my change was strange.
Bye.
strangest feeling that comes
over me.
It put love in my heart and said,
I'm so free.
Try my Jesus.
Try Jesus.
Then
see.
I got. Nationwide, it got a hold on me, and it won't let go. The powerful thing we call the Holy Ghost. I can't explain this feeling that comes
over me.
It puts love in my heart and says,
I'm so free.
Try my Jesus,
try Jesus.
And then I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I feel it moving deep down inside. This powerful thing, it runs nationwide. It got a hold on me, and it won't let go. This powerful thing we call the Holy Ghost. I can't explain this feeling that comes
over me.
It puts love in my heart and sets
my soul free.
Try my Jesus.
Try Jesus.
And then see.
I got this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I got
this feeling
inside of me. I can love my enemies. I can love my friends. When you see me smiling, I got a spirit. When you hear me singing, I've got a spirit. I've got peace in my heart. He gave me power. He gave me joy. He did it for me. He'll do it for Jesus. I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
Oh, I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
I got
this feeling
inside of me.
Inside of me.
Trying to kill that.
We know that you enjoy the music that you hear featured on the Gospel Quartet Paradise because you keep coming back. But whatever you do, keep it locked in because we're always going to have some good music.
For God, just like God stands up for you,
stand up,
for God, God will stand up with you. Anybody out there? Yeah.
has come to an end. Let me ask you a question.
Don't you want to hear
my Jesus say, well done, oh yes. Don't you
want to hear
my Jesus say, well done. When you've done all you can do, what will Jesus say to you? Will he say, servant,
well done,
Lord,
your race has been won.
I asked you,
don't you want to hear
my Jesus say, well done, oh yeah.
Don't you want to hear
my Jesus say,
we get in a hurry. We can handle life on our own. We have to realize we may need a little help along the way, and that we're not alone. All we have to do is wait.
Wait on the Lord.
Wait on the Lord.
Wait on the Lord.
All you have to do is just wait.
All you have to do is wait on the Lord.
Oh, yeah. Don't get in no hurry, just wait.
Wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, on the wheel, on the wheel.
Now, may not be easy. Life has its ups and life has its downs. What we gotta understand, we can't do nothing without him. We can't eat, we can't sleep, we can't breathe, and we can't live.
Let me guide.
Then I realize what I need to do. Trust in the Lord and let Him lead the way. 'Cause I had my faith and my hope in the wrong places. Now I know what I need to do. Trust in the Lord, 'cause it don't matter.
No matter
what I'm going. With the issue of blood,
no,
12 long years.
No,
she said, if I could just touch the hem of His garment,
no,
I know that I can.
No,
I will be made whole.
No,
so I just came here to encourage somebody.
No,
if you just hold. But God stepped in right on time and turned my life around. So I want to encourage somebody right now. Just hold on. Hold on. Hold on. It really don't matter how tough the road. Around, it really don't matter.
No,
hold on. God can handle it. No. Anybody here wanna see that man? If you wanna see that man, then put your hands again. Yeah, yes, sir, Lord. Hey,
everybody get on.
I
don't know where you are.
Everybody get on.
Oh,
wanna see
from Galilee.
Yeah.
'Cause when his life is over,
wanna see him
from Galilee.
Yeah.
Oh, we gon' shout our troubles. We gon' sing and shout.
We gon' sing and shout.
I wanna see. Anybody
wanna see?
Do you feel like me?
Wanna see that
long from Galilee. Yeah.
Help me.
You wanna help me?
tell me praise. If it's been good to you, I wanna see yes, sir, from Galilee. Yeah. Because when his life is on the sea, from Galilee, when we get over there, we gon' shout our trust. Yes, sir, we gon' sing and shout. I gotta see that man. Anybody wanna see? Wanna see that man? I don't know about you. I gotta see that man. I don't know about you, but I gotta see that man. I gotta see that man. Said that he got power, power in his hand. You talking about a rock, rocking weary land. You talking about a shell in that time of storm. I gotta see it in the man. I gotta see it in the man. Do you wanna see? Do you feel like me? I gotta see that man. Yeah, I wanna see somebody calling name. I had a calling name. Anybody out there ever had a calling name? Late in the midnight hour, I had a calling name. Tears running down my face, no one to talk to. But I felt the man, said I felt the man. Who would never leave? Who would never forsake me? Somebody calling me, you better call a name. You better call a name.
Nobody does gospel quartet music better than Elder Lee Williams. It's the best in gospel quartet music just for you.
And it's the sheriff who's lighted up your mobile listening devices right here on PGGM Internet Radio. 8 years on the air with no signs of letting up for the finest in indie artists anywhere this side of heaven. So don't touch that dial.
Let your Jesus
on the inside.
Let him show up,
on the outside.
So that
so
means
can see
that
the
old
light
still shining inside of you. Let your Jesus
on the inside
show up, that God uses every day, and thereby our own life, we can show people the way. You gotta make sure you stand fast and stay in His word. When you show up for the right, you are doing God. Let him show up,
show
on.
On the outside, so that means can see
that old light
still
shine.
good friend, Mr. George Dean.
There is a way that seems right to a man, but when we control our inside, oh Christ, we can stand in God always abide. Let our little light shine. In Jesus we can live, and from sin we can hide.
Let your Jesus
on the inside.
Let him show up
that a lot of you Looking out. Mass visitors and no friends. Oh, Lord.
On the inside,
will this loneliness ever end? The simple things. Stop and listen to me. Just listen to me. Listen to me. The word of God speaks boldly. Yeah. I died to make you free. Sent my only son. And spinning for you to stop. And just listen to me. I'm standing at the door and I knock. When you hear my voice, open up your heart. Just stop. Stop and listen to me. I'm on the inside looking out. Remember the long line. Well, looking out. Homes and businesses we lose. Best visitors and no friends. Yeah.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with your host, Elder Lee Williams, on PGGM Radio, playing the finest in traditional gospel quartet for your listening pleasure.
Y'all don't mind helping us sing this.
Enjoy the music that's featured here on the Gospel Quartet Paradise, tell a friend, and have that friend tell his and her friends. But whatever you do, keep it locked in right here, and make sure you put this station on your favorites. God bless. You've been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.